the reason I care most about climate change, beyond my kind of just professional life of studying it, which is really just solving puzzles and the interest in that, is really from kind of a citizen perspective of, I care a lot about the natural world, and I care about preserving things for future generations and for ourselves. So a lot of my best experiences in life have been going to national parks, for instance, which is a great example of conservation.